Welcome, Webkinz Case viewers and Webkinz Case fans, to episode 7. Okay, so this is the actual competition of skydiving. Who will win the action, the suspense? Will there be a tie? Will there really be 3 winners? Maybe even 4? Will there be only 1? What will the mystery prize be? You'll all find out on the next episode of The Case. So here it is. Contestants to the next competition. As you see, everybody is here. In this competition, I hope all of you like skydiving. In this competition, all of you will go to the top of this giant 2,000... skyscraper. The point of jumping off this giant skyscraper is to try to make it as far as you can onto the lines down below. The person to skydive the farthest will be the winner and will win a mystery prize. Who knows? It could be anything at all. Moonshine, you have won the last competition, which means
that you have automatic immunity, which means you are safe from the elimination round. Let's see how it goes. First up, Martine. Martine, you may go.
Yay! I got on mark 2. Out of 10. Not that bad.
Next is Stripey. You may go.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, my head. Don't worry. At least you're not as bad as me.
Next is Shimmer. You may go next.
This shall be easy.
Woo!
That was the worst crash landing I've ever felt.
Yeah, it was on your back, but at least it wasn't as bad as mine was, or Martine's.
Next is
Bobby. You may now go next.
This should be easy.
Ding! Ding, 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 ding.
Bobby, you're disqualified for not even making it onto the court.
Root seed.
Next is
Diamond.
As graceful as a bird.
Not Bobby Bird.
as graceful as a bird that's not Bobby. Here we go.
I had better landings.
Stiz, Cupcake. Yeah!
Well done, Cupcake.
Next it.
Sparkle.
Next it. Fuzzy. Next is
smoothie.
Next is smoky.
Next is snowy.
Fall.
Melanie.
Cookie.
Violet.
And the winner is... Wait a second. I think we might have a tie.
What? A tie?
And the winner is...
Cookie, with just an inch farther than Cookie.
That means you, Smokey, have won. Yes, ha ha, in your face, Cookie. I knew you couldn't do it, but too bad.
That also means you, Diamond, and Martine will be up for elimination.
I might be getting eliminated because I tripped. I tripped trying to jump off. Now I'm going to be on the chopping block against Martine, and I know how many people like Martine. He's a nice guy.
And now, Smokey, I will announce what the mystery prize was and what you have won. You have won a magazine with 3 combo food items of any choice of any food you could possibly imagine.
Yes. Wow, this is so awesome. Haha, in your face, Cookie.
It's okay, Cookie. He's just bragging. He's no better of a person than you are. Yeah, I know, Fuzzy. Also, with that, you get another vote, adding it on to one of your votes, which means you have 2 votes. Either to vote at Diamond twice, Martine twice, or both of them. 1 and 1. Your decision could mean the game to them. Use your votes wisely. Because Diamond and Martine are both on the chopping block for the next elimination round. One of the things is that I do not want to let Stripey down.
Yeah.
He is very important to me, and I don't know how I could, you know, go home without him. I hope all of you choose the right decision. Thank you, Smokey.
Wow, that was nice, Martine. Okay. Next up, Diamond, you may go now. Let's do this.
Hello, hello, citizens. I decided that I want to talk to all of you about me being eliminated. One thing, I cannot be eliminated. One thing is that I have to go to the dance. And I really want to dance with the person that I picked out. The whole reason I'm on the chopping block is because I have tripped when I tried to jump off. And that is the only reason. So I don't think it is fair at all for this prince to be eliminated at all or have any idea of being eliminated.
Thank you, Diamond. Now if anybody wants to go up and say something to them, you may go now. Now we may all go back to our rooms. We can talk with our friends or talk alone. This is a very important decision we're making. This could be the meaning of the case.
Hey guys, you're all gonna try to vote me in, right? Like, try not to get me out? Well, as long as it's to get out those stupid alley cats, I'm with you. I really don't know, Diamond. I mean, I'm your friend and all, but Moonshine isn't gonna be too happy about this. Forget about Moonshine. He's jealous. Well, of course I'll vote you in, Diamond. I mean, those alley cats aren't that important.
try not to listen to Moonshine. He's going to put up tricks. Because he's jealous, he's going to try to talk to you guys to try to get me out. Everybody agree? Yeah, I guess that is true. Yeah, I'm totally voting you to stay in. I'd have to talk to Moonshine about this. I mean, I don't want to lose friends. Well, as long as it's okay with me, it's okay with you. I think this is good talk. I mean, we need to talk about these things. Says who? Says me. Okay, everybody has to vote Diamond out. But he's your brother, yeah. I mean, that's not fair. This is stupid. Guys, I know he's my brother, and just because he's a prince doesn't mean make him any more special. Everybody understand that?
Well, of course, but... Well, of course I'll vote out Diamond, I mean. I don't know about the rest of the guys.
Yeah, I mean... We can, like, make our own decision.
Yeah,
Bootsy? Woo-wee.
I don't even think he deserves a vote.
I just have to make sure all of you guys will vote Diamond out. At the elimination round. Oh, I know how it must be difficult with Diamond and Moonshine and Martine.
Yeah, it's like Martine's your friend. I just can't vote him out. You cannot vote Diamond out, even though Martine is my friend. Diamond is more important to you. I think it is up to you and less to me. Stop thinking about, my feelings and start thinking about yourself. It's important. You have to please yourself sometimes.
Yeah, I guess that's true, but... what if Moonshine gets mad at me? I mean, if something goes wrong with Diamond, there's always Moonshine.
I don't think anything will go wrong with, you know, Diamond.
Still, I'm worried. I mean, what if he gets out? Moonshine's gonna try to convince you to get him out, right?
Yeah, I can't do that, and you know I can't do that.
Yeah, I know. Oh, look. There's Moonshine.
Well, where?
Oh, hey, Sparkle. I wanted to talk to you about something privately. I guess I'll have to go.
Okay, just remember.
Okay, yeah, what did you want to talk about, Moonshine?
Well, Sparkle, I know you're going to go to the dance with Diamond, but, you know...
I mean, I really want you to go with me.
What?
I mean... Are you saying that you want me to vote out Diamond?
Well, I know that you know that.
I can't vote him out. He's my boyfriend and you know it.
But still, then you'll disappoint Smoothie. And Smoothie will never like you again. Martine is her best friend.
Oh, Moonshine. But you know I can't vote out Diamond. He's your brother, too.
Forget about brother. He's a mean prince.
Just because he's a prince doesn't make him any more...
Yes, I understand. Just because he's a prince doesn't make him any more special. You've said that too many times now.
Oh, don't get mad at me. I mean, I'm the one keeping you company here. What is he doing? Debating. Just look at him over there.
You guys have to try to keep me in.
Well, I still think that I should talk to Moonshine about this.
Bicker, bicker, bicker is all they do. You have to vote him out. It's for friendship.
And there's always me.
Well, I guess you're right, but... Oh, just leave me alone right now. I have to think about things.
Okay. As long as you think about me...
Oh my gosh, now it's even harder. I can't disappoint Smoothie, and I can't vote Diamond out either. What about Moonshine? Oh, I know he's just trying to win me. Oh, what am I going to do?
Bootsy!